si bon de partir n'importe où, bras dessous, en chantant des chansons. C'est si bon de se dire des mots doux, des petits rien du tout, mais qui en disent long. En voyant notre mine ravie,
it's very beautiful, it's very pretty.
Passant dans la rue, nous envie. C'est si bon de goûter dans ses yeux un espoir merveilleux.
Do you do the social networks a lot?
I do. Yeah, I'm on Facebook, I'm on Twitter and Instagram.
What do you like about these social networks? What's cool about it?
I get to see what other people do, and it's nice to show what I do, the cool things I see, the cool things I do. It's a way to keep in touch with people also, see what they're doing. That's the whole point. And then, yeah, it's a good way to communicate.
A lot of time going and looking at things.
Yes. When you get into it, it's just impossible not to like get on your phone and like check what's going on the other side of the planet. Or yeah, it's nice. I get into it. Yeah.
Coming through. Be careful what you're dreaming of. You might get more.
How was your summer?
Good. Very relaxing. I went home in Martinique. My family, my friends, the beach, the sun, as usual, I love it. And then I actually spent some time in Paris also, which was good. It was good. I like Paris.
We got that booty. We got that booty. We got that booty. What we gonna do with it? We got that booty. We got that booty. We got that booty. What we gonna do with it? Booty has your spin and circle.
What did you do in Paris?
I went to Disneyland. It was super fun, yeah. Because they have like a new park. There's like two parks now, one for like more young people, like the kids and stuff, and one for the grown-ups with like roller coasters and dangerous things. And I did the elevator thing like five times. It was really fun. But at the end, I was a bit dizzy. It was really fun.
Et maintenant le voyage à la supermarché. Pomme-la-mousse. Ananas.
How much easier is it now that you're established?
Well, I get used to it. I got used to it. So I'm not like I do my things more easily. I'm more relaxed with things that's happening because of course it's stressful, but I have an approach that's different from when I started. I was like really tired physically and mentally. Now I can get tired physically, but I can get over it. It's not that hard. It's not that hard anymore. I used to be very overwhelmed, and but now it's. I take things easy and relax, and yeah, it's different. The makeup is very feminine. Nothing too strong. It's very, very sweet, very and kind of natural too. Nothing, it's not too much, it's very nice, and the hair is very, very sophisticated, and I like it.
Sadi et Voltaire, le pull ou c'est marqué rock, mais y'a la rupture de stock.
My look is full of waffles, and when I walk, it's really nice, it moves, and it gives like a feeling to the walk and to the clothes, so it's nice.
Le rouge à lèvres, c'est fini.
right here at Guy Laroche this morning, what would you be doing in your life?
We're in September. I would probably be at school. Probably at school.
Do you want to go back to school or do you want to do some courses?
We will see in the future, but definitely some. I would take some classes for myself, maybe not to use it for a future job, because I have different goals now that I'm more established and more creative. And so I have different goals now, but for sure for myself and my knowledge, maybe I would take some classes of language or of science. So yeah, just for my own.
You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. Won't leave you alone.
So much fun! I love this show. Every time I have so much fun. It's the best. I really like it. I'm such in the mood right now. It was amazing.
You're fortunate if you have time to eat.
Thank you.
Back in the classroom, open your books. Keep it, the teacher don't know how mean she looks.